Reviewing the COVID infection situation, lockdown and availability of resources, Rajasthan Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot said that strict adherence to statewide lockdown should be ensured. He instructed officials to ensure the effects of lockdown are visible from day one. He asked officials to take strict actions against the violators of the lockdown guidelines. He stressed that along with all the efforts for tests, treatment, vaccination and expansion of resources, the government will strictly follow lockdown to prevent the spread of infection. Without this, it is not possible to stop this deadly wave. The CM said that the coronavirus is spreading to the cities as well as to the small towns and villages. Deaths from this are very worrying and distressing. In such a situation, the residents should maintain lockdown with utmost sincerity and responsibility. He instructed that to make people aware, police forces should conduct a flag march at police station and police post level. During the meeting, the Chief Minister also asked the official of Medical and Health Department to conduct tests to provide free referral transport facility to patients coming from cities as well as from rural areas. He also directed the officials to rationalize the rate of the oxygen, beds and ventilators.